This tutorial is an introduction to basic searching and discovery, which will search all collections at Guilford Tech Library. From the college homepage, under the Academics link on the top left side of the screen, select the Library link at the bottom of the menu. Here's the Guilford Tech Library webpage. You will start your search by typing several keywords or phrases into the search field near the top of the screen. Always put phrases or personal names in quotation marks. I'm going to type in North Carolina in quotation marks and the word hiking. Click on the green search button on the right. And here are our search results. We found over 1,000 results in our initial search. Discovery Search is a cloud-based system, so we need to limit results to items in the Guilford Tech Library collection using some tools on the left side of the screen. On the left, under Library, check the GTCC Libraries box. You can also limit results to one campus if you want. A little further down the screen, in the Format section, check the Book box. We now have 23 results. These results include print and e-books. Print book results include a call number to help you find the book within the collection at each library, like number 2. E-book results always include this View e-book button, like we have in number 1. If you use e-books away from campus, you will be asked for a username and password when you click on the blue button. Just use your Titan email login. There are several other ways to limit search results on the left side of the screen. We hope this tutorial has been helpful. You can view some of our other tutorials on Guilford Tech Library's YouTube channel. Please contact Guilford Tech Library staff if you have questions about research or library services.